some fishing, and I think I figured out this GoPro for now. But yep, look at this setup right here. That's a nice setup right there. I'm gonna try to get it done, get those big old bronze backs today. Try to get up, we're gonna do some drop shots, some key techs, and just go from there. So yeah, let's see what happens. We're almost at Erie, getting pumped for some big smallie bronze backs. Be Bizzle, Uncle Tizzle. We're getting ready. There's only one more thing I gotta do though. Get the tooth out. Big smallies. Almost at the exit. We're smallmouth struck. To the right of them?
Just, yeah. Go
okay, I know what you're talking about.
I want to be where I can talent. Yeah. Get over there, I'm
pretty good. That's right. And we'll throw it off that point, remember? Right off that point. Yeah, buddy, it's good. Look at that boat, that sort. There's a few on the other side, you're right, they're right in that wind. A couple guys out. A little windy, but try right here. When all else fails, we're going to use live bait. So when all else fails, we got live bait. Yep. Talon down.
Alright.
Yeah. Commence fishing. Alright, we're going to go with the drop shot first. T, which rod do you want over here, buddy?
Huh?
Which rod do you want from over here?
Yeah, you should have mine on my side.
I know.
Get this
out of the way. Let me get this bucket out of the way. Stop fussing. No, they're all here. It's right here. Oh, yeah, we'll think about it. There's a rod holder right here. Oh, okay. Put a big thump on this man. Alright, let's put a crayfish on. Let's give that a shot. Let's give the old crawdaddy a shot. Found a crayfish in the live well. Might as well use them. Tired of those little, whatever it is, on a rock bass or perch still on my bait on the other side of the boat. You just had a good bite over here earlier, didn't you? hogfish was the most action I got today. Might be. Gotta pick up one on this crayfish. Got it right now. He's got the crayfish right now, yep. Got him. Yep. There we go, finally on the crayfish. That's a nice fish. Stay on there, big guy. Don't know yet. That's a nice fish, I think. Oh, real nice fish. He crushed it. He crushed it. Crush that crayfish, man. That's nice. It's a real nice fish. That drag's that good. He inhaled that thing. Yeah, this is a nice fish. He inhaled it. I told you we're gonna get one on it. We're gonna get one on the crayfish. I'm gonna record it. Yeah, I think we're recording now. That's big, whatever it is. That's a smallmouth. Tell by the way he's pulling. He's big. He's real big. He's big. He's huge. He's huge, Dave. We see a smallmouth. Is that a sheephead? He's big. No, it's a big smallie, man. It is a big drum. It's a big ugly drum. Didn't get skunked though. Oh, I thought it was a big smallie, man. Hey, at least I didn't get skunked. Thanks, T. Look at that big, ugly drum. Oh, man. Yeah, look at him. Oh, that's pretty cool. Hey, I didn't get skunked. I didn't get skunked just yet. Look at that. Look at him. Well, wasn't a smallie, but at least it's something. Felt good. Felt good tugging. That guy. That big guy. So let him go. He gone. Well, Erie wasn't that productive, so I'm going to a little lake near my uncle's house. Catch some bass and crappies. So maybe there'll be some big ones in here. So yeah, I don't know how much battery power I have left on my GoPro, but it's beautiful out here. So let's see what we can catch out here. Definitely pick up something. So I'm gonna use as many as we have left, and I'm gonna use my little Keytex one bait. See what we can get. But yeah, can't let this beautiful day just waste away. So I'm gonna throw a couple more lines in. See what happens. Bit of weeds and stuff, but that's alright. Oh, there's a ton of bluegill on their beds. Wow. Big bluegills everywhere. Holy cow, look at them big bluegills. They're everywhere. Side here. There's a lot of snakes down here, so be careful with those buggers. Yeah. play the key tech for a while. If I can get this knot out. You're always tangling something up. There's a big bass right there, yep. First cast on the swim bait. Let's see what it is. Nice. Little bass. Nice little bass. First cast, little bass. And he gone. Cast little bass. There's real big crappies in here too. And there's big bass. Oh, there's another bite. Just had another one. Big blue going in a minute, that's pretty cool. There we go, big sunny, man. That's a nice fish. That's a really nice, look at that. Beautiful. Sunfish. That's a good eating size right there. That'll let you keep them out of here. That's a nice sunny. Nice blue. Oh, battery release. Little bite. Try that again. Nice bluegill. Adjusting that, I don't even know what I'm doing. Yeah, still learning. Let's get another shot maybe on here. Through the lips. Call it a day. There's a big bass. There's a bass right here. It's decent size. I'll try getting them. I can get them. No, they don't look that big, but bass, nonetheless. Freshman who had them. He's on there. Yeah, I got him. He's just a little guy. He's just a little guy. Nothing big. Nothing big at all. Just a little guy. It's a bass, though. And there he goes. I'm terrible today. Better than working, that's for sure. Nice bluegill, wasn't rolling, but look at that one. That's nice. Maybe when I can stop recording, I get a nice big old bluegill. That big hand down. It's a chunker. Beautiful fish. I want to leave on a good note. There's that's a nice fish. That's a really nice bluegill. Lip. Eating something.